And there he goes. Finally got it. Meanwhile, it looks like it's snowing leaves here. Saying that you don't want it to break off, so that's why you don't go lower, you go higher for more leverage. Now he's going for the higher spot. Almost like your own hurricane. Got a little bit of a casualty, a broken hose here, and apparently maybe a branch hit it or something.
Yeah.
It's a pretty good break. But no worries. We'll get that hose changed out and continue on.
When I was up on here and pulling on it, I could see it bending right here. It was about to snap off. That's why I had to come down lower and work it back and forth. Otherwise, if they break off, then I have no leverage to. I don't have none of the mass of the tree helping with the momentum on that breaking
it
out. So,
very true.
And that's, I don't want to leave a root stump. because that's the whole point, is not having stumps. So.
All right, Scott, so what is it that you're doing right now?
I'm trying to rake it out by getting out most of the roots so that I got just dirt to work with so I can get it nice and smooth.
Gotcha, so it's a planing process.
Yeah, it takes a lot of passes to get it right.